Hey everybody, the horse racing kid is signing on to handicap races from Hawthorne Racecourse here on Wednesday, March the 31st, 2010. Feature races, race number 3. It's allowance optional claimer going 6 furlongs, purse $30,000. For Philly's Mares, drills and up, which never won 3 races of the main claiming starter or state bred. Field 6 going at this one. I'm going with number 3 and number 6 here. Number 3, Ripe Tomato, Brandon Muir. Last time out, the run at Hawthorne in the powerless handicap. Won that day at 7-1. Then Arlington, an optional claimer, came third, a fifth at Arlington, a fourth at Arlington, and came in a second at Arlington. Does better on the conventional dirt instead of the polytrack over at across town at thing. So yeah, and I'm going with number 6 here too, Cruzy. Espino Razzo. Last time out, the run at Hawthorne and 6 furlongs, won by neck, then ran in the Minaret at Tampa, a fifth, then came a second, a first, a fourth, a first, and a fourth. One was when they're all at 6 furlongs, one was on synthetic. Going with this one, CS recap my best race. Number 3 from Hawthorne Racecourse, I'm going with the 3-6. So it's to Horse Racing Kid signing off for number. Good luck, please comment, subscribe, and go to horseracingkid.com.